Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Studio One Backlot is proud to present, in an autumn concert, Nino Tempo and April Stevens.
Everywhere we are, you and I were meant to be.
Ever and ever,
forever our love will last. I always want to call you friend.
Sweet love showing us a heavenly light. I've never seen such a beautiful sight. See love blowing on us every night. I know forever we'll be doing it right.
I was never one for singing what I really feel. Except tonight I'm bringing everything I know that's real. Stars, they come and go. They come fast, they come slow. They go like the last light of the sun, all in a blaze. And all you see is glory. But it gets lonely there when there's no one here to share. We can't shake it away. If you'll hear a story, people lust for fame like athletes in a game. They break their collarbones and come up swinging. Some of us are down, some of us are crying. Some are lost and never found, but most have seen it all. We live our lives in sad cafes and music halls. We always come up singing. Some make it when they're young, before the world has done its dirty job. Later on, someone will say you've had your day. Now you must make way. Some make it when they're old. Perhaps they have a soul they're not afraid to bear. Or perhaps there's nothing there. Stars, they come and go. They come fast, they come slow. They go like the last light of the sun, all in a blaze. And all you see is glory. So if you don't lose patience with my fumbling around, I'll come up singing for you. Even when I'm down, we'll come up singing.
In the midst of our memory, you want
right there. We can see you, you know, you're showing. I just want to say, in addition to welcome, that it gives April and I a great deal of happiness to see all of you out there who have come to see us. And also, we want you to know we feel a whole lot of love from this audience tonight.
I guess he's just about to say it all. Except maybe if you're wondering why he's wearing jeans and I'm wearing a dress, it's because he wanted to wear jeans and I wanted to wear a dress. Brother and sister, what can you do? You know, I think it's generally accepted that Burt Bacharach is the Gershwin of our era. And now here's Nino playing a string of Mr. Bacharach's greatest hits.
Thank you.
cried a tear, you wiped it dry. I was confused, you cleared my mind. I sold my soul, you bought it back for me, and built me up, and gave me dignity. Somehow you needed me, you gave me strength to stand alone again, to face the world out on my own again. You built me high upon a pedestal, so high that I can almost see eternity. You needed me, you needed me, and I can't believe it's you, I can't believe it's true. I needed you, and you were there, and I'll never leave. Why should I leave? I'd be a fool, 'cause I finally found someone who really cares. Found a way to do. I've kept the memories one by one since you took me in. I know I'll never love this way again.
Now and
meets the sun. I could love you, build my world around you, never leave you till my life is done. Baby, I love you.
Come, come, come into my arms. Oh, let me know the wonder of all of you.
Baby, I want you now. It just occurred to me that, well, most of you may not know, but April and I have not worked in Los Angeles for well over 10 years.
We haven't worked anywhere in well over 10 years. That's why.
It's close, anyway. But, you know, it seems to me just about everybody I know in Los Angeles is here tonight. I mean, it would take me 20 years to get around to seeing all of you who are here and to think in one night, under one roof, I have all of you. It's just amazing.
You want to collect the money,
you owe me. Well, I owe you money, is that it? How many of you know this song?
I wonder who's kissing her now. I wonder who's teaching her how. I wonder if she ever tells him of me. I wonder.
We were rehearsing a couple of weeks ago, and it occurred to us, what if this song, which incidentally is about 50 or 60 years old, what if this were 5 or 6 days old? What if the songwriter just finished it and rushed up to Motown or Casablanca Records, and they wanted to record it immediately, and for the first time ever, it was recorded this week? Well, perhaps it would sound something like this.
Did it again.
I still love you, baby. I wish you were still lying here next to me in my crib. And every night when I close my eyes,
We'd like to do one of the songs from that brilliant album.
I look at the world and I
I see it still turning, while my guitar gently weeps. With every mistake, we must surely be learning, surely be learning, while my guitar gently weeps.
Take a moment now to mention the fellas in the band. I guess every performer mentions his great band, but we think we really have a great band. First, I'd like to mention the piano, a triple threat man who's got his own record album coming out very shortly on the Discovery label. How about a great hand for a fine, fine musician and a great guy, Mr. Ted Sanders. Mr. Teddy. Our percussionist is normally working with Carol Burnett or Shirley MacLaine. He had a few days off and decided it would be fun to work here with us, and we're very happy he did. How about a big round of applause for a fine drummer, Mr. Mike Steffens. On bass is my Sicilian buddy for a long, long time. He's really a real estate tycoon. He just takes jobs like this to keep humble, you know. But a big hand for a marvelous bass player and a good friend of mine, Mr. Bill Perry. Straight out here from Boston is another Sicilian pal. Wait, are you getting kind of frightened? There's four of us out here now, you know. He's fresh out from Boston. He's going to make a ton of money because there are never enough good guitar players. How about a great hand for Mr. John Chiodini?
Mention of a few people who I want to give thanks to. First of all, Cynthia Gilbert. She's sitting right there. I've got it in eye. How about the light? Right down her down here. If it wasn't for Cynthia, trust and faith in Nino and I don't believe we'd be up here tonight, really. We appreciate it, Cynthia, so much. And also two very, very dear friends of ours, Jim Chaffin and Bob Gibbons, who supported us and helped us and just did so, so very many things for us.
We have quite a few friends in the audience. One is a fellow that I had the pleasure of working with for many years. He arranged and helped produce Sweet and Lovely, Paradise, Deep Purple, Whispering, Stardust. I won't even bore you with the rest. I mean, he was, believe me, he was not a right arm, he was both arms. Great hand for a fine, fine arranger. Incidentally, he wrote the strings and the arrangement for Bobby Gentry's Ode to Billy Joe. He's done more records that you've heard you probably don't know of, but he's famous within the industry, believe me. Mr. Jimmy Haskell, won't you please give a big hand for Jimmy. All right, Jimmy. There he is. You know, also in the audience is the man who taught me everything I know about the saxophone. That's right. He's here. I went to him when I was a little boy, and I said, "Do you see these short, chunky Italian hands?" I said, "Can you take these hands, mold and transform them into the hands of a virtuoso?" And he took my hands and looked at them and said, "No." But I hawked and hawked on him until finally gave me the lessons. How about a hand for the doctor of music, my very dear pal, Mr. Joe Corey over here. Am I playing okay, Joe? Also, you couldn't know this either, but I was born with kind of a rough, husky voice. And I always wanted a good voice, so I went to the best vocal coach in Los Angeles. And he transformed that husky instrument into the magnificent vocal machine you've been hearing all evening. How about a big hand for Jack Rose Jr., my vocal coach. Jackie, stand up, baby. Take a bow. I'll be there at 10 o'clock in the morning for my lesson.
For us, girl, it ran one step ahead as we followed in the dance. And between the parted pages and were pressed in love's hot fevered iron like a striped pair of pants. See the yellow cotton dress foaming like a wave on the ground around your knees. And the birds like tender babies in your hand, and the old men playing checkers by the tree.
So long to bake it, and I'll never have that.
With you, we don't have an encore. It was a hell of a job getting that many numbers ready, I'll tell you. Oh, I'll tell you what we can do if you would like. We could do the long record version of Deep Purple for you. If you did it short. We'll even give you the harmonicas, okay?
Thank you.
We'd like to thank you for joining us this evening here at the Studio One Backlot Theater. We'd like to remind you of some of the coming attractions here in the Backlot.